Hello everyone and welcome back. Today we are playing Another Princesses at Our Castle. This is a Mario 64 inspired horror game. Free on itch.io. We're going to be doing medium difficulty. Well, got a very meaty hand here. This does look pretty Nintendo 64-ish. I wonder if they modeled it themselves or they found a way to like rip it from the game. Never actually played Mario 64 myself, so. Anything over here? I want to make sure before I go in there so I don't miss none of the goodies. Nice little stamina meter over there. Not looking like there's anything over here. Can I jump? No. If I walk in here, do I? Okay, I can't walk in there. Oh, this was a wasted trip. Over to the door. At least the stamina comes back pretty quickly. Oh, well, I can hide. That's not a good sign. Okay, can't go in there. What about over here? Nope. Nope. Should I even be bothering with these ones here? Nope. Okay, up the stairs we go. Okay, collect the statue. I'm gonna hide. There's ominous noises. About. Well, that would explain it. Princess Peach with her lady in white looking ass. Oh shit! That's loud. Can she get us while we're in here, or is this like... Okay, she can get us while we're in here. Well, shit. Hello, ghostly Peach.
Mario.
Is she coming back up or? Sorry. Had him here a moment. There she comes. Looks like she's going up those stairs now. Okay, we're up to 3. I don't know how many I'm supposed to get. I'm wondering if it's like a Slender Man thing where the more you get, the more aggressive she becomes, or... I wonder if she's even going to come in this room. Oh, there she is. You can't find me. I'm in a box. And we all know that's the ultimate defense against evil. I don't know where she is, so... Get over here real quick. I don't like not knowing where she is. I ain't in here, you bitch. Get away! Nope, she heard me running. Where are you at? Show yourself! I got 5. How many more can there be? Like 3? Mario's not real! Oh my. Didn't know there was this whole area out here. I see nowhere to hide out here, and that concerns me. She's over there. How'd she get up there? Oh, I'm fucking blind. There's stairs here. Just keep going back to that one, ain't she? Wait, I think she's going back out now. Is there anything over here? Just a hiding spot. I can go out here. Nice. But is there any point in doing that? There is. But I've not seen any places to hide out here, and that worries me. I don't think there's one out here, is there? I'm not entirely sure what to do. I've checked different places and shit, but I can't seem to find nothing. Can't find any keys. Well, shit. I've been missing it this whole time. I guess I forgot to check in here a few times. I'm a dingus. She coming in here? Or? There she is. What's up? Now I got to get a Star Door.
Mario.
I'm not Mario, I'm Luigi. She's up there. I hope there's a chest in here in case I need to hide. Ooh, key. She comes as I'm walking down the road. Wish she'd ghostly float around faster. Come on. Okay, so I gotta get down to the basement area. End of the demo. Thank you for playing. Feel free to share your opinions and suggestions over on GameJolt.io. Stay tuned for following updates. See ya. Well, that was Another Princess is in Our Castle. Not bad. I mean, I wish you'd move faster so the game be a little faster paced. Don't have to wait around in the box as much. But not too bad. I might play it again when more of it's done. Thank you all for watching. Please comment and subscribe. Bye-bye.